Stephen Hayes says he wants to cut to the chase now and just be put to death. The Cheshire home invasion killer wrote a letter to the Hartford Courant complaining that he's been, in his words, tortured by prison staff in Summers. He says he wants to bypass the appeals, though in an earlier interview, he'd indicated he did plan to go through the whole process. In 2007, Hayes and Joshua Komisarjewski killed three members of the Pettit family during that home invasion.